another episode, actually the first episode of Wipeout Kids. So today we will be doing lots of obstacles like Sucker Punch, the big blue balls, and more. Let's get right to it. So for today, our first contestant is the Pink Princess.
I love princesses.
Sweet. So the Pink Princess goes up to the stand and see what she got. Go right ahead. It'll face plant into that big ball. That was amazing. So today, our second contestant is me, the Giants fan. So I'm going to be taking on the big blue balls, as you see they're very blue. So, ready? Beep! Whoa!
Oh!
Now for this obstacle, this is hard. This is just basically a line of pads. If you fall off, that's out. And if you get hit with these snowballs, you're out. So you have to walk slowly across without getting hit by snowballs. So that's this obstacle. So Avery will be going up first, AKA the Pink Princess. Alright, let's see her. Go! She gets pelted by snowballs and fell down right away at the end. That was an epic wipeout. Alright, now it's my turn up. Alright, Pink Princess over there with the snowballs. Ready? Boop, boop. Dreaded Sucker Punch, and we'll have Avery go on this obstacle soon because you already know how the pad work. Remember, you have to walk slowly across. We'll be right back to you.
Okay.
All right, for the Sucker Punch, I have these little poles, boxing gloves on it, so they don't hurt. All right, so let's go. Goes out right away. Alright, it is my turn on the Sucker Punch, now with the Pink Princess. The punchy gloves. Beep.
Oh, oh, oh no. Oh.
Oh. I'm sorry to say that Goo Guy fell off a cliff, so he won't be with us for the sucker punch, but he will be back for this next obstacle. Please stay with us on Kids Wipeout Wipeout. All right, now for this obstacle, it's a little more complicated. It's the super big balls. It's the huge balls, and you know how it was the big blue balls? Well, this has the big green ball. Dun, 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 dun. So we're gonna stand this up here. Avery, you're gonna be to the side. Pink princess,
get over
here. Ready? That's another wipeout. Alright, this little nerd demand a redo, so I'm gonna give it to her. Nerd. It's not even looking. Never mind. I didn't even say go, but okay. And that's a very, very. Dead wipeout, I'm not sure. Oh yeah. From the big ball. Look at that. It's my cloak. I took it from it. The bear. Now it's naked. Oh. Now my turn! Ha ha ha!
Okay, you can stop now.
Thank you everybody for watching this. We were going to have the sweeper next episode and possibly the wipeout zone, so stay tuned on ABC. I'm just kidding. Thanks for watching Renaissance Con.